Black workers at Tesla's Fremont, California factory have filed a class action lawsuit accusing Tesla of being a, quote, hotbed for racist behavior. A former African-American worker at Tesla says he was routinely called the N-word while working at the factory, and that after he complained, he was fired for not having a positive attitude. Tesla is also facing lawsuits accusing the company of discriminating against LGBT workers and older workers.